All right, we're joined with Janelle Lincks. First of all, congratulations on the race. Finished second overall, first among the college runners. Just talk about your race today.
It was fun. We all did really good, I think. We placed where we should have placed. And, it felt good.
And talk about the team. I don't think we've seen official results, but we were either one or two,
yeah,
right with Adams State, and I think that's right where we want to be right now.
Yeah, right. We were hoping to finish in first, and if like everything had gone the way like we had planned, we would have, obviously. But we all finished where we should have been. I think we just needed more.
All right, we are joined with Nick Kadlec and Kirk Harvey, who placed one and two in the men's race today. Kirk, talk about your performance. You finished first overall. You look pretty comfortable out there.
Yeah, the plan was to get out at a strong pace, see if anyone was going to go, like try to take the lead, and then practice running in the front of a race. Practice what it feels like to lead a race and have people trying to chase you. So that was the plan for the day.
And Nick, you know, finishing 1-2, that really helps your team score. Talk about the importance of that and how you guys did as a team overall today.
Well, finishing 1-2 is definitely a confidence booster. We had Eli, I think he was fourth or fifth, so he wasn't far back either. So we obviously have a very good team this year, coming in strong. I think we'll be pretty dangerous when it comes to regionals and nationals. So I think it's a good performance. It's good first 8K under our belts, and just improve from here, I guess.
Yeah, I mean, our plan, we've been doing really well in workouts. It was kind of sort of test to see where we are. And the men got out aggressive like they were supposed to, and luckily I think we came out with a win. It's going to be one or two points, I think, if anything, between us and Adams State, which is always, it's always a plus when we go up against a conference school. I don't think they brought their full squad, but I know our guys, when we get to the championship season, we're going to improve even more. So guys looked great, especially going 1-2, having Harvey and then Nick Kadlec. It was awesome to have four guys in the top six. It was fantastic.